Hi, it's Jake. Today we're going to be looking at some bacterial colonies. These are soil samples that have been grown up in the lab, and we're going to show you what we're looking for. So when I talk about colonies, we're talking about a single bacteria that's multiplied over and over again. This is a good example. So basically, a single bacteria is so small that it cannot be seen with the naked eye, but once it's multiplied over and over, we can start to see the way that it grows. So the plate is actually a little bit like a landscape. Some of them grow in little colonies like this, and they're actually quite hard. Others spread out across the plate, and they're actually quite soft and gooey. So others kind of spread out in a kind of spidery web, and that's because they're all different species and they all grow in different ways. So have a look at your plate and see what kind of bacteria you can identify.